gentlemen. First of all, happy Halloween, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully you guys are having a great and safe Halloween. If any of you guys went out and did things, whether it was a costume party, trick-or-treating, whatever it is that you do, hopefully you had a great time doing it. And I'm happy, I'm blown away and so ecstatic that you guys are choosing to spend the end of your night, if it is nighttime for you, with me and gonna watch me play some scary games while I scream and whine like a little girl. It's gonna be a lot of fun and I'm super, super excited about it. I've been looking forward to playing horror games on Halloween for a minute now, and I've decided I'm not gonna cut it off here. On my next live stream, I'm gonna do Soma, I think, unless this game's super popular, people want me to come back to this, or Dead by Daylight, because I want to do more of them. I want to, and I'm so excited about it. You guys have no idea. So, god damn it. God damn it, we're gonna do it. We are here with Layers of Fear. I know nothing about this game. Nothing. I know absolutely nothing. I know it's a horror game that's supposed to be incredibly good. I've heard great things about the game. It's got overwhelmingly positive reviews on Steam. Like, just supposed to be a great game all around. So other than that, I know nothing about it. But first of all, I gotta say hi to a few people. What's up, XDGM, Real Dominic, Mitchie the Bear, and I even think we've got, it's Paracomic, or Parcomic? It's Parcomic. What's up to all of you? Welcome to the live stream. Hopefully, like I said, you guys are having a great night. Please let me know if the volume in the game is too loud. I feel like the volume in the game is a little too loud, but it's supposed to be loud for me. That's what kind of helps the fear. But let me know if it's too loud for you guys, that you guys are having a hard time hearing me. That's like my biggest concern right now. So let me know if that is the case. And thank you so much. It's Parcomic for following me on Twitch. Really means a lot to me. Hope you enjoy your glory right there, friendo. Thank you so much. Yeah, see, okay, perfect. Thank you, Mitchie. Thank you for letting me know that it's a tidbit loud. That's perfect. That is easy to fix. Let's drop it down to like here. All right, let me know if that's better. I dropped it 10, that should be plenty. Let me know though. Definitely let me know if it's still too loud. Anyway, without further ado, we don't need to talk anymore. We need to jump into this goddamn game. So like I said, I know nothing about this game. Absolutely nothing. So I'm super excited about it. I didn't want to do Amnesia because I've played the game. And there's just, I know all of the, like, I've beaten the game, so I know where the jumps are kind of coming. I know the puzzles, so it's not as fun. This one, I know nothing, and I'm super excited. I didn't even watch the trailer of the game. I started it, and then I just went purely based off of hearsay. So I'm so excited right now. So excited.
I know how you must feel.
Okay, here we go.
Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it.
Okay.
But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Okay. So what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try not to talk too much during the actual dialogue sections, because I don't want to ruin it for you guys either, because this might be the first time that some of you guys have experienced this as well. So I don't want to ruin it too much. But if you guys don't give a fuck and you guys want me to talk through the whole goddamn thing, just let me know. But, oh, that's a damn good painting, sir. That is an interesting painting. I don't think this game is free. This game, or actually, I know this game is not free because I just bought it. I think while it's on sale, it's only 10 bucks, which to me was going to be absolutely worth it. Oh, it's like Amnesia. I actually have to do the motions to open the doors. Oh, I'm so down. Part of me wants to turn off my other monitor so it's darker in here, but then I can't see chat. And then it won't be as fun. Okay, I didn't touch... Oh, wait, what? Okay, I didn't touch the workshop, just like you asked, although I can't imagine the mess that's inside. Also, if you care so much about that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the keys. I brought them back to your office. Have a nice day. Oh. I could have just... All right, never mind. Beautiful. All right. No worries. No worries. Ooh. Ooh. Just go through all the goddamn cabinets right now. So I'm curious. Ooh, what's this? Okay. So I'm curious how much, like, amnesia this is, where if I actually need to, like, worry about my bourbon whiskey. Got that good shit. If I actually got to be worried about things like, my sanity and all that different shit or not. Let me know if you guys want me to read these to you. If you guys just want me to leave it up on screen so you can fucking read it. Let me know what you guys want me to do. And if you want me to read all of these, or if you just kind of want me to bypass them so that we're not spending too much time on it. Let me know what you guys want. Yeah, I'm not going to read them right now until you, unless you guys tell me you want me to. If you guys decide that's something you do want me to do, I would be happy to do it. Oh, I'm so into this right now. You guys have no idea. My body is ready. My body is so ready for great things to happen. Oh my god, it's fucking dark in this room. Jesus Christ. I can't see a fucking thing. Okay, we're just going to leave this room. Walk out of the door before you try to shut it, asshole. Ooh, I can run. Nice. Who just leaves the sink running? Turn the goddamn water off. No, don't turn it back on, asshole. Just leave it off. You don't need the water running right now. Below knees prosthetics. Where's the scary shit, LOL? We just started. Give it a second. I'm sure it'll happen. How the hell did you fuck up the lane? Okay. I'm gonna shut these doors behind me. I just feel like it's the appropriate thing to do. Oh my god, there's so many fucking doors. Jesus Christ. There's another dark ass little... Oh wait, wait, wait. The fuck kind of noise is that? That was a dumb sounding noise. It sounded like a rat was just like running around in a fucking tin bucket. Speaking of rats, we has a mousetrap. I don't want a mousetrap. I don't need a mousetrap right now. I might need one later. I never know. I didn't turn off the light. I don't give a shit. I give no shits. Woo! Fancy. Some lights you can turn on like candles and lamps, just FYI. Alright, good to know. Thank you, Christopher. Jesus. Literally all the backstory you know as of right now is all I know. Report card. Reading. CDFC. Not the best reader. Not the best reader. You could improve on your reading. Although you are an artistic son of a bitch. And you were excused from physical ed, apparently. Fair enough. I do kind of like that it gives me, like, the non-cursive version. I don't know. It's kind of nice. Makes it easier for me to read through them if you guys decide you want me to. What is that? What is that? How are you making so much noise? You're a tiny little mouse. Little rat thing. God damn, you're making so much fucking noise. Just a body of fucking dolls, you know, whatever. Whatever, just keep heaping piles of dolls in my basement, apparently. That's fantastic. Motherfucker, can you not walk through that? Good God. I better not have to run from shit. I'm fucked. This guy can't walk through simple little obstacles. All right, shut the door. Oh, it's one of those. What are they fucking called? What are they called? They're like a Ouija board or whatever, right? Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, damn. All right. Talk to me. Okay. All right, I just got to find your letters. Can I have an E? No? How about an I? An O? Where's the O? I need an O. Which fucking letter is it? Oh, I'm fucking terrible at this already. What? Why did I fuck up? It's none of the letters? What, it's an O? I don't understand! We're 5 minutes into the game and I got stuck on the goddamn Ouija board. Oh! Oh! Oh, okay, okay, okay. No, I got this. Alright, never mind. Take that off. Go back to it. Yeah, okay. So I can do whatever letter I want. Nah, shit. All right, we're not doing that right now. I'm imagining we're going to find something with the word on it. What's up? It's Par Comic. Welcome to the live stream, man. I'm imagining we're going to find, like, a letter or something like that that has the word or phrase that we need to do on the Ouija board. I'm not going to, like, try every fucking combination. That's just absurd. Unless you get stuck in the fucking room and you have to. Then you know what? You can just shut up and do it. What is this? And Gale exhaled. It's a spirit board. Come on, let's try it out. What could possibly go wrong? Oh, I don't know. You just, you know, get fucking shit on by a ghost. I know, shouted Sue. Never one to stall. Make me as pretty as a porcelain doll. Oh, she's got the fucking rhymes. Wait, that's it? Okay, apparently that's it. Is this a drawer? Is there anything in there? I can't see a goddamn thing. I need a lighter or something. Why is the game not giving me a lighter? What's this? Oh, damn. Not the most attractive picture there, people. Not the most attractive. Come, little darlings, and hear the tale of three curious children, Bobby, Sue, and Gale. There it is. There it is. No. Go back. Go back the other way. We gotta keep going. Engulfed in darkness as deep as the night, they spotted a light that shone warm and bright. Ooh. And then Gale exulted. It's a spirit board. Come, let's try it out. What could possibly go wrong? That didn't rhyme. I was expecting a rhyme. I know, shouted Sue. Never one to stall. Make me as pretty as a porcelain doll. And that's it. 10, 7. All right, so we're missing pages. We're missing a shit ton of pages. Oh, there's another one. 2. Come into the basement on a dark, stormy day. Our three little rascals chanced for to stray. Okay. So do I need to, like, read these in order or something like that? Because this is going to be a pain in the ass. Then our young friend Gale decided to flee. A reasonable choice, you have to agree. Oh, okay. Wait, am I picking these up? Do I have, like, an inventory? I don't have an inventory? How do I do this? I have to have an inventory. No? Am I full of shit? I could definitely be full of shit. All right, I'm full of shit. But I already have all these. Oh, he's actually putting them in order now. Nice. Okay, cool. Cool. All right, this is the cover page, apparently. All right, let's go through this real quick. Come, little darlings, and hear the tale of three curious children, Bobby, Sue, and Gale. God, all right, you need to figure out your directions. God damn it, I keep clicking on the wrong arrow. Down into the basement on a dark, stormy day, our three little rascals chanced for to stray. Engulfed in darkness as deep as the night, they spotted a light that shone warm and bright. And then Gale exulted, it's a spirit board, come, let's try it out, what could possibly go wrong? Is that still in order? No, I'm still missing 2 pages. I'm missing a shit ton of pages. I suck at this, guys. I suck at this. But they have to be in this room because I can't leave yet. Look at the goddamn door's locked. Fuck me. All right. Can I crouch or something? Like, are they on the floor? Am I blind as shit? Is that what's happening right now? Are you guys seeing what I'm not seeing? I'm very confused. There's nothing in there. Just shut that, I guess. How the fuck am I gonna get stuck on the first goddamn puzzle? Wait, does it do that brightly on all of them? It does. Fuck, I have no idea. I have no idea. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 11. I'm missing 6 goddamn pages to this curious story right now. This is not a good start. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. This is quite a shit start right now. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Okay, is there like a clue in here that I'm just not getting? Is that what's happening right now? Because if there's a clue in here, I'm definitely not fucking seeing it. Maybe try the kids' names? Alright, let's try the kids' names. So, wait. What was it? It was Bobby. It was Gail, Bobby, and Sue? Is that what it was? Bobby, Sue, and Gail. Bobby, Sue, and Gail. Alright, let's try Bobby, Sue, and Gail. Bobby, B, O, B, B. Why? It's definitely not gonna fit. Bobby. Nope. I don't know. It's not gonna be Bobby, Sue, and Gail. It can't. Like, they're just not gonna fit. All right, how many spots do we have? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we got 10 spots. So what would be a 10-worded clue? The only thing I can think of. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Shit, it's not porcelain then, is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, that's only 9. Shit. Well, I don't know. How did I get stuck 5 minutes into the goddamn game? Ah, shit. Can I just hit yes? Just no? Okay. I tried. All right. I'm missing something obvious, people. Help me out here. Help me out, you beautiful, beautiful people. What am I missing? Because the only thing I can see is porcelain's all messed up right here. Wait, is porcelain spelt wrong? How do you actually spell porcelain? Is that the correct way to spell it? I don't know. I gotta pull out my phone because I'm not a fucking wordsmith. I don't know these things. Let's try this real quick. Come on, cell phone. Technology, give me the answer. Porcelain. Damn it, that's how you spell it. Fuck, all right, cool. Put a name and try hitting. Alright, let's do it. Let's just give it a try. Let's see what happens. B-O-B-B-Y. Is it Bobby? It's not Bobby. It's definitely not Bobby. Alright. Is it Sue? Nope, not Sue. Is it Gail? Nope, not Gail. Not Bobby, Sue, or Gail. We can try it, I don't think it's that. P-O-R-C-E-L-A-I-A. Porcelain. Ah! Yeah! Oh man. That door wasn't always there, right? Like that literally just popped up. Please tell me for the love of God that that door just popped up and I'm not that stupid running around missing the whole goddamn thing. I would feel really stupid if that door was there the whole goddamn time. I don't think it was. It's a very creaky floor. All right then. This is a fucking thing. What do I do? Do I poke it? Should I grab a stick? Hello, baby. Baby engulfed in whatever this is. I don't know what to do about this. Are these the extra pages? Hey, we got page 5. Nice. But while the two boys prepared to draw straws, Sue approached the light, silly as she was. All right. We got a page. We got a fucking page. This baby's gonna like fucking jump at my face or something like that. I'm gonna scream and my fucking hand is gonna spaz the fuck out. It's what I do when I get scared in games. I just, my mouse hand loses control of everything. All right, can we shut this real quick? I just need to, ooh, another page. When the screams died down, Susan was no more, but there sure was porcelain among the blood and gore. Ooh. Is that Sue? Sue? Is this you, Sue? Sue? I don't know how I feel about this. All right, what pages did we pick? We didn't get enough pages, did we? Maybe we did. Maybe, I'm gonna shut your chest, Sue. All right, Sue, I'm just gonna go now. You just chill on the wall. You look great, okay? You look great, don't even worry about it. Bye, Sue. I'm just gonna go now. Over this creakety fucking floor. Oh my god. Somebody should really fix this goddamn floor. No, the door's gone. Okay, so it is fucking with me. This door was not here the whole goddamn time. I'm just gonna shut this now. Sue, stay in your room. Be a good girl and stay in your fucking room. Wait, no. What happened to the rest of my book? What happened to the rest of my book? I can't take my book. Oh, is it over here? Wait, what? I thought, isn't this supposed to be in that corner? All right, the game's fucking with me. All right, let's go through the story again. 1, 2, 3. Fuck, we're missing 4 again. And 8 and 9. We're missing 4, 8, and 9. And I think it's escape now. I think escape is the word because I'm a fucking detective and I know these things. Escape. Escape. Ha! I fucking nailed it. I nailed it. All right, this door is still locked. Oh. Well, Sue's gone. What is this fucking noise? Is it a rat orgy? What is happening? There's a whole lot of noise. Oh my god! Jesus Christ, it was a rat orgy. And now I'm like fucking hallucinating on the fumes. Okay. That's a thing. That is a little baby carcass. Wait, I just saw my hand. Where did my hand go? Is there not a hand? There's the hand. Nice! As Sue touched the board, a spirit appeared. Hello, my darlings. Come, have no fear. Nailed it. Better choose wisely. Better think it through. Whatever you wish, I shall make it true. Okay, I'm on this. I'm all over this shit. I'm on this like white on rice right now. Alright, somebody's saying I missed something in that other room, and I don't think I did. But I'm just gonna check, like, extra thoroughly now, because I don't want to miss anything. This is a fucking thing. This is a fucking thing. This is what is happening right now. Alright, I think we're good in this room. Alright, let's go back. Across the creaky floor. Creakity, creaky, creaky, creaky. Alright, through the door. That door is gone again. Because, well, that just makes sense. Okay. Is there anything in here? No. Okay, so it's not like things reappear in spots again. Yeah, let's go read our story. I think we got everything now. Yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, we're missing 4 again. We're still missing page 4. Yep, still missing page 4. But it looks like everything else is good. So we did escape. What's the other smudged word? We gotta find the smudged word now. Porcelain we did the first time. All right, Mitchie the Bear, thanks for stopping by, friendo. I didn't see any words in there. There were no smudgeted words. I just need page 4, though. That's all I need. Come on. Just give me my goddamn page. That's all I want. That's all I want. All right, let's just go through this. Come, little darlings, and hear the tale of three curious children, Bobby, Sue, and Gail. Deep into the basement on a dark, stormy day, the three little rascals chanced for to stay. Engulfed in darkness as deep as night, they spotted a light that shone warm and bright. But as the two boys prepared to draw straws, she approached the light as silly as she was. All of a sudden, the room was drowned in a warm yellow light. They all gathered round. And then Gail exulted, "It's a spirit board. Come, let's try it out. What could possibly go wrong?" As she touched the board, a spirit appeared. "Hello, my darlings. Come, have no fear. Whatever you wish, I shall make it true. Better choose wisely. Better think it through." "I know," shouted Sue. "Never one to stall. Make me as pretty as a porcelain doll." When the screams died down, Susan was no more. But there sure was porcelain among the blood and gore. Then our young friend Gail decided to flee, a reasonable choice, you have to agree. The basement window was his escape route. "I can't quite get through. How I wish I could." So what is the word? What is the word I need? I can't figure out the word. What's up, Fluffy? Welcome to the live stream. And Napsta Butta Yang, Welcome. How are you guys doing today? Like, am I fucking blind? Am I just not seeing the word? I don't know what the word is. So far, they've all been smudged, and that's how I've known which ones to do. Escape, I already did that. I already did porcelain. Shit, I have no idea what word to do. What's up, Joel, man? Welcome to the live stream, man. I don't know what word to do. I have no idea. Okay. This is just gonna take. All right, so it's taking me back into the rat room. Did I miss something in the rat room? I had to have missed something in one of the rooms. Yeah, so we have page 8 already. Yes, we have page 9, so I didn't miss anything in this room. So maybe the person that said that I'd missed something in the last room is right. Yeah, let's go back to the porcelain room. Just gonna close that, don't mind me. Alright, it was porcelain, right? That was the word that we're going with? Come on, flip through the pages quicker. We's gots to make haste. Where is it? There it is. Porcelain. Porcelain, alright. So it's... Porcelain. Porcelain. Yeah, to the porcelain room. All right, we got this. Let's go see what I fucking missed. Because somebody was saying I missed some shit. Yep, there's what I'm imagining is Sue. I think that's Sue. Now, what two doors did you think I missed? There's not two doors in here. So we already had that page. We already had that page, because escape is what took us to the rat room. Yeah, we already had that page. Wait, go back into that. Shoot. Sue! No! You cut that shit out. I don't want to hear that right now. Okay, yeah, I'm not quite sure what I missed. Sue, can you give me answers, please? Sue, tell me what the word is. All right. No, shut the damn door. You don't want Sue coming after you. It's just smart. Okay. Maybe the page numbers in the book seems out of order. So, you're absolutely correct. The book is definitely... Alright, so we're definitely missing pages. Maybe that's what we need to do. Maybe we should type in all of the pages, which we have 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. But see, I can't type the page numbers, though, because we have... There's too many pages. Because there's only... Oh, that's not what I wanted. Go away. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. God damn it. Do it again. Oh, god damn it. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shit. All right, that wasn't right. I am pretty kind of fucking stuck right now. I have no idea. Can I just say no? I deny your games. I don't know what to do. What is the word that I'm so clearly fucking missing right now? God damn it, my door left again. That door is still locked. I still nothing in either one of those. Oh my god, I feel stupid. What am I missing? What am I missing? Anybody have any ideas in chat? Like, I am all fucking ears right now. Porcelain. Decide to flee. Escape. Oh my god, this is driving me up a fucking wall right now. What am I fucking missing? Copy. Okay, I still can't go through this door, which really sucks. Which means all that it is to the rat room. But I don't want to go to the rat room. So let's try porcelain, I guess, and try to go backwards. I really don't know. Horsey. Now let's try to go backwards. Damn it! Alright, I still can't go backwards. Shit. Shit. Ah! What? There's two fucking doors now. You can't two-door me like this. What is this bullshit? See, the problem is, though, is I can't just click everywhere because I need to actually type in a word. All right, chat, don't give me the answer, but tell me where I need to look. Tell me where I need to look. Because I know it's not in either one of these rooms because I've already been through both of these. Shut your fucking mouth, Sue. Now is not the goddamn time. I'm too perplexed by your goddamn puzzles. Shut this damn door. All right, chat, give me a hint, because I know a couple of you guys said you guys looked it up, and I don't want to waste the whole stream on this one section, so give me a hint. But don't just give me straight up the answer. Is it rats? It's fucking rats. It was actually rats? What? That's fantastic. Oh, they brought me the mouse trap. Oh, you guys are so nice. Did you give me a page to the book, though? Then what the fuck was the point of your existence if you didn't give me a goddamn page to a book? Shit. All right, let's try. It's not door. Let's try doll. It's not doll. Basement? Oh, Jesus. This is kind of the best thing ever right now. I'm so intrigued. Okay, can I interact with them? I can push them around the room. This is amazing. I like it. I fucking approve. Doesn't get the fuck out of my face. Doesn't get me any closer to finding the goddamn answer, but I like this. Somebody's saying to look at the pictures. Yeah, I found the chest to the right of Susan, or whatever the doll is. I'm just calling her Susan. The only page I'm missing is page 4, unless they go past 13. Thank you. guess we could try spirit, demon maybe. Jufro might be an attempt. I don't fucking know people. Let's try spirit. Spirit. Is it spirit? Alright, spirit didn't do anything. What about... I don't know why in God's name it would be stairs. Shit. Wait, many the pictures tell a different story. Wait, what? What does that even mean? Alright, somebody wants me to go check a wall in the escape room. Alright, let's go check it real quick. Oh, fuck me. There was a goddamn picture on the wall. Shit. No, that's a little boy. Oh, shit. As you wish, my boy. Oh, my God. As you wish, my boy. Well, feast your eyes. Our rat friends have a mangy to cut you down to size. Shit. How the fuck did I miss that the first time? Good God. Calm down, rats. Rats. Just take it easy. Just chill the fuck out. Hey, I got an achievement. Nice. That means we're doing good things. Okay, so the good news is that we found page 14. We still don't have page 4. And page 14, I don't think, gave us an answer. Damn this game. All right, let's go back into the Ouija room. Shut up, rats. What? There's two on the left wall. Am I that fucking blind? There's no way. All right, there's one here, which was page 14. Ah, there it is. It's game. Better make a wish, the spirit exclaimed. Make it good one. This is not a game. Ha. All right, people. Yes, you guys are all absolutely correct. I'm blind as a fucking bat. Nice. All right, we got the next one. Yay. There it is. Nice. Damn it, it keeps changing the room on me. Oh, what's this room? What the fuck is that noise? Don't mind me, I'm just gonna come in here to grab your pictures. Don't worry about it. What is that? Asked Gale. A gangly young fave. Stay here, I'll go see, cried Bobby the Brave. But there's no extra pictures here. That was page 4, though. That's awesome. That was page 4, which is what we needed. I don't like this little thing in the corner right now. Alright, there's another picture. And as for Bobby, no longer so bold, look at him shaking, it's not even cold. Come on, make a wish, it's all down to you. I wish, the boy cried, all this wasn't true. God damn it, we need page 16 now. Shit, there's so many pages. I was really fully expecting that bitch to jump. Ooh. Okay. That's a fucking thing, people. That's a fucking thing. I'm just gonna make sure I didn't miss any pictures. Aha. Aha. It almost looks like he's staring at me. Alright. Let's get out of here before this laughing fucker does something that I'm gonna be sad about. Okay. Alright, well, that totally happened. Whoa! That wasn't here before, was it? Probably not. That is an intense picture. What is with the rats? There's fucking rat noises everywhere. Good God. Can you fuckers just calm down for a little bit? That would be great. All right. I didn't see the new word. I wasn't paying that much attention. I'm going to be honest with you guys. Wait, whoa. Go back. I don't remember that one. Yes, I do. I remember that one. Okay, so far so good. I'm not missing shit, am I? Escape we did. Porcelain we did. Game we did. Huh. Let's try Wish. Damn it! Wish didn't do anything. I'm not sure. What is it? What would it be? Let's go back and look at these again. Wait, let's try painting. Or picture. Damn it! Alright, It's not painting. It's, Laugh? Wait, we could totally try laugh. Nope, not laugh. Not laugh. Why would you type dark? That's just a dumb idea. Alright, don't type dark. Shit. Damn it. Alright, it's not scream either. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. All right, so we have 17 pages, which looks like we're almost to the end of it. I don't think there's many more pages. But I want to know the ending. There has to be an 18th page, because I need to know. Nope, not book. Ah, my eyes are burning. Ending. Shit, what is it? Yeah, but if there's only 17, that means that we're done. In which then, clearly, I need to do something, and I don't know what that is. So what am I missing then, guys? There's only 17. Try the painting. I think that's supposed to be what happened to the boy. No, see, that makes perfect sense if that's what happened to the boy. Because you get the porcelain Sue and the feasted boy, fucking Gale. So this is like the ending of the painting. Like, the painting depicts the ending of it. But I don't know... I don't know what it means. I don't know what it means happens to the boy. What does this picture mean to you guys? Let's try the word. She turned into a doll. The other kid's dead. What happened to Mr. Bobby? Bobby the Brave. What happened to Bobby the Brave? These fucking rats, though. I feel like they're fucking in my ear. Like, I don't know how to feel about this. They are just going to town right now. It's fucking insanity. Better make a wish, the spirit exclaimed. Make it a good one. This is not a game. Come on, make a wish. It's all down to you. I wish, the boy cried, all this wasn't true. I don't know. I'm not sure. I tried painting. It wasn't painting. I tried ending. I tried finish. I don't know why it would be crying. I have no idea why it would be crying. Just trying shit now. We can try kids. Nope. We could try... Somebody said party earlier in chat. Ooh! I have no idea! I have no idea right now. I have no idea! I have no idea! I fucking am truly stumped right now. I am 100% stumped. Come on, it's gotta be something obvious. Painted? Okay. Let me try that. I didn't do that one. Nope, it's not painted. Ooh, gonna frustrate the shit out of me. I can't be playing as one of the kids. They're all dead. Well, I fucking think I can't figure out the last goddamn word. I don't know. Somebody help me out in chat. Give me some guidance, people. Give me some guidance. There's gotta be something with this painting. But I don't know what it is. Alright, one of you fuckers that looked up the answers, because I know one of you guys did. Somebody give me an idea. Give me a hint. Like I said, I don't want the just straight away answer. But... I don't know why it would be any of these words, but I'm just trying them now. I'm just trying shit, people. I'm just trying shit. Fuck me. Paint? No! Christopher Quazenberry nailed that shit. It's definitely fucking paint. We fucking... Unless this is one of those random ones. This could just be one of the random ones. Damn it. Yeah, I think this is just one of the random ones that just does shit. Fuck, I thought we had it. What is this game? What is it doing to me right now? What the fuck? I don't understand. I have no fucking idea what the fuck is that. Oh, you're a bitch. You're a dirty bitch. You're a dirty bitch. Do I really have to start all fucking over? What the fuck? This game's gonna give me a goddamn aneurysm. What the fuck? This is stupid. Do I have to do all that over again? I'm so confused now. Can you just fucking grab the handle, sir? Wait, whoa, what happened? All right. You weren't supposed to go there first. Don't go down there this time.
Really? This game sucks.
All right, let's go upstairs, I guess. What the fuck? This game is gonna fucking just drive me up a wall right now. I can already fucking feel it. I can play the piano! No! Okay! Not playing the piano! I thought I was gonna play the piano. I thought I was gonna be awesome at it, too. Been working all night. Don't wake me up. That's a very sassy letter. Get out, motherfucker! I'm coming in! Who's sleeping? Get your ass up! Nobody's sleeping. I was sleeping. Sorry, couldn't sleep. The leg's been acting up again. Figured I might as well do some work. I love you. Alright, y'all gotta give me 1 second. 1 second, people. So this one, not... 1 second! 1 second! Okay, I had to blow my nose, and I didn't want you guys to have to listen to it. It would have been super gross, and yeah, I didn't want you guys to have to listen to that. I think somebody said they had to go, too. Alright, thank you so much, Napsta Butta Yang, for hanging out, man. Yeah, I believe the OG thing is a Halloween event. I'm not seeing it around on the internet. Interesting. Oh, shit, that actually kind of scared me, and I don't know why. This motherfucker likes to drink, though. Look at this shit. Fucking bottles everywhere. Just, you know, going through people's drawers and shit. I'll leave it up for a second if you guys want to read it. Like I said, I don't want to waste too much time reading these unless you guys tell me you want to. I don't think there's anything in there. I'm not even sure what I'm doing anymore. That one part got me all fucked up. Disastrous fire at the new department's store leaves dozens fighting for their lives. Hot damn. Interesting. Okay, let's keep going.
This just seems like the right way to fucking go. This just seems like the way to fucking go.
I'm sure the fuck not going there though. Even if I wanted to. Okay. Alright. That's happening. That's a fucking thing apparently. I have no idea what made the noise, but something made the goddamn noise. Hello? Hello? Lawrence? Olivia? Bonnie? What is this? Ha! It's Little Red Riding Hood! I like it. Ooh. Oh! Well, she's dead.
No! It's Little Red Riding Hood! I like this.
And now she's dead. Alright, well, that definitely did not end like the fucking children's book. That's for damn sure. Did somebody join Discord?
I did.
Oh, hey, Wolf! What's up, man?
Didn't know you were in here. I would have been helping you this whole time.
So we spent literally an hour trying to figure out that, like, you get locked in a room with a Ouija board?
I'm Christopher Quisenberry. You know that, right?
I did not know that at all.
Yes, that's my name.
Oh! Hey, Wolf, what's up? Never mind, then. Yeah, I totally did not know that was you.
So that has nothing to do with the main story.
It doesn't? It's literally just there to fuck with me?
I believe it's a Halloween event.
Oh. Well, goddamn it, people. We came on the right fucking day, then, if you wanted to waste some time. I'm sorry. I'll make it up to you tonight. It's all about you and me. Let's make it special. Ooh. Nice. All right, so we got a key. I want to know if the key is to the bloody door, or if the key is to the downstairs floor, to my workshop. Not sure. Let's try. Nope, it's not to this door. All right, it's got to be downstairs.
I spent so long trying to Google that. Like, what is it? This doesn't make sense.
That's funny.
I still haven't found how you're actually supposed to do it. I just found the exit thing. I'm like, okay.
Well, I fucking did that exit thing and it pissed me off. I was like, are you shitting me? No, don't read that again. We already read that. Shut the door. There's the baby picture again. With the baby butt. It's the baby butt picture. What is this?
Oh, it's just painting stuff. Ooh. I'm so sick and tired of us talking through these notes. We live in the same house, for God's sake. Come talk to me when you're done before you go to sleep. Somebody's a little grumpy.
Video lag's a little weird. Like hearing you like as you're playing and then like seeing it like a couple minutes later.
I'm sure it is. Is there anything in this one? There's not anything in this one. Shut the damn drawer, sir. Alright, close that shit. Stay out of there. Ooh, more alcohol. Nice, these people know how to fucking live. Oh, thank you, Fluffy.
Do you want a little background, just a tiny bit, so you kind of know what's going on?
Sure, go for it.
So, you're an artist. That's why there's all so much paint and stuff everywhere.
Okay.
And then, like, this is your house. You're married, you have a wife and a daughter. Kind of don't want to give more than that, because I don't want to ruin stuff.
No, that's fine. Like
yeah,
I said, I
have nothing to do with anything.
Oh, shit. Get it right this time? Jesus Christ. Ooh, I can pull this off. Literally nothing. There was nothing there. Did I miss something? I got an achievement that said it was covered for a reason, and it doesn't make sense. There was nothing here. It made a very spooky noise, though, because I uncovered this bitch. Nothing happened, though. What is this? Lost. You deserve it. Finish it. Okay. Nothing's... Oh, God damn it, not that. No, grab the handle. There you go. And there was nothing in there. What's up, Future Talks, and welcome to the live stream, man. Okay. What the fuck am I doing wrong? Where am I supposed to go? What am I looking for? I feel like I'm looking for a key. Where's the key? Find the key. Gats to find the key. No, stop breaking bottles. You don't need to break bottles. Is it in one of these drawers and I just fucking missed it? By that blind? Again? Close that.
There's no key.
Fuck. Okay, game. Alright, let's just fucking do this shit then. Shut the door. Beautiful. Ooh, what's out the window? Just out of reach. Oh, okay, that's shut. That's okay, no outside the windows then, people. That's just what we're gonna avoid. Apparently, stay out of the windows. Can my lodge go in the bookshelf? Gonna deny me of bookshelf access? Is the game gonna fuck with me again? Oh, it totally's doing it. Okay, game. Oh, I like it. Wanna look at your pictures. Okay. Scraps of love. That must be my wife then. I'm nailing it, people. I'm nailing it. No, why would you turn off the lights? Leave the lights on. Going in circles. Shut up, game. Don't fucking taunt me. I know what I'm doing. No, don't close that on me. Damn it. Wait, can I read those? No, I can't. Shut the damn door. Ooh, another one. Save the date. Request the pleasure of your company to celebrate their wedding on Saturday the 9th of June at St. Luke's Chapel at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Yay! I've been invited to a wedding. Gonna have to put on my dancing shoes. Alright, what's in this? Oh, shit. Alright, we're gonna have to find something with a code. Let's find the code. Get some lights in this bitch. Okay. There's the code. Fucking nailed it. 485. God damn it, people. It's almost like I've done this before. 4, 8. No. I want 8. 8, 5.
Oh, I'm a genius. What's in here? The past holds... past holds back, look close.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So?
Think you're gonna play this anymore?
Will you marry me?
How fucking romantic. What'd you say, Wolf?
Think you're gonna play this anymore after this?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, now that I've started it, I'll play it till I fucking finish it. It's gonna drive me nuts if I don't. This game is Layers of Fear. It's a horror game, if you can't tell. Why did I fucking open that? It sounded like a light came on. Woo! Letters! You've been snooping around my workshop again, and for the last time, you are not allowed in the room, even if the door happens to be open. I forbid it. This is your last warning. Next time, you'll have to look for a new job. That's gotta be a fucking letter to my nanny. Or my maid. Or my butler. I don't know, this guy seems rich. He could have any one of those things. Damn it, I thought I was gonna be able to look at that. What's this one? Dominoes! Ha! I don't know why I keep opening those. There's clearly nothing. Oh, okay, I'm falling. Well, that just happened. Fucking trap door. Nice. You don't even know where your own fucking trap doors are, sir. Jesus Christ. I can't see a goddamn thing. It's black as shit in this motherfucker. Where are the lights? I'm gonna go stand next to the lights. Woo! Dust mice, even in my lungs. There's always more. Huh, fancy. Oh my god, you guys said some shit. This is way different than I thought it was, but I still like it. I'm happy I didn't fucking tire get shot. What? Okay. Are you going to stream Soma? Yes, I was actually thinking about streaming Soma very, very soon. Oh my lordy. Aunt fucking Jemima just in my fucking face. Okay, fucking paintings everywhere. Holy god.
I wish I could just see you playing as like real. Slight lag.
Wait, what'd you say?
I wish I could just watch you play this real time. Instead of a slight lag.
Yeah, it was like the closest thing you'll get is Beam.
Beam doesn't work for me.
No? See, I have a few people that love Beam.
I love it. It's just like... I guess the stream is too high quality. So it's very laggy for me. But like, you can see everything perfectly.
Gotcha.
So what I have to do is like, move the chat box all the way over so it's like a... like an inch by inch screen.
What's the website?
Beam dot something. Beam dot pro.
Fatal error.
Alright, so we got Aunt Jemima's fucking picture in here again. That shit's just following me around. And we got a doll up on our mounted head animal. Animal head. Head animal? What the fuck does that even mean? What's up, Merp? Welcome to the live stream. How you doing today? Can't say I'm a fan of that picture. It's kind of odd. Ooh, they all have two faces. Very nice. Okay, well, fuck you too. Paint deep lies. Fuck that picture. Ooh, there's
now,
Kingy on it.
Tiny bit.
Whoa!
Left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose.
Wow, that
I
want to
get
really
all
messy.
Those lovely curves just right.
Hot damn! Just got all Titanic up in this bitch. Draw me like one of your French girls, Jack.
That's like a 3-second delay. That's awesome.
Yeah, see, like I said, a lot of people love Beam for that lack of delay. Which, there's an option for me... There's an option for me to make Beam so that it's real time, but then I guess it's in super beta right now, so I can mess shit up.
Hmm. I can see this taking off. It's really well made, it looks like.
Ooh, more rat pictures! Screeching Archonist echoing screams, they stop at nothing. I won't go down easy. Fucking rats. Good god, like I didn't get enough of you fuckers in that first room. What is happening? Oh! Alrighty. Oh my god, what is happening? He's in my face! Okay, game. You are a thing. Where's the fucking door? I want to leave this room already. Fuck this room. Yes, this room's much nicer. This room's got much more of a... It's a warm feel to it. More bookshelves. What is with this people in bookshelves?
Educated.
She's crying. No! My pumpkin went out! Fuck! Alright, well, I'm not fixing it now. It's too late. Do we go towards the cries or away from them? We are men! We will investigate this sad woman. We will try to lend her a shoulder to cry on. Because we are nice. Ma'am? Ma'am? Bonnie? Hello? Breaking bottles. Okay. First step is the hardest. Oh, we're back in the kitchen. Why? Oh, what the fuck? Is anything cooking? Are we cooking something good? Is that me? Am I making these noises? What the fuck is that tomato doing? What is happening? Shh. Fuck. We're locked in the kitchen. Okay, we're gonna go backwards. Nope, we can't go backwards. That's a fucking thing. We're stuck in the kitchen with all them noises. Aha, I've pushed the scale down. You can't stop now, fuckers. I'm not sure. We shall open up every compartment we can. Damn it, what am I doing? Push the scale down again. It only makes sense. Ooh, is that a letter? Or a picture? Damn it, I can't look at it. Alright, we've opened all of your doors. Come out. Show yourself. Ah, okay, it did it. It fucking did it. I done fucked with its doors and it didn't like it. Okay, what is happening? What is happening? My fruits! Ooh, yuck. What are those? Is it shitting out potatoes?
Vegetables.
Literally shitting out potatoes right now.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Oh, that's fucked. Alright. Alright, you dirty... Okay, I'm leaving! Just chill. Everybody stay cool. Everybody just stay chill. Okay, pumpkins? Deep breaths. Remember, you're a professional. It's just like the first few strokes. Then you're over the hump. What's so hard about it? He's talking about the skin, isn't he? Oh my god. What is this book? This is a fine ass book. Oh, there's the picture of what I believe is my wife. Is he gonna put the skin in the book? Am I just gonna flip the page and there's gonna be skin in my book? I don't want skin in my book. Oh my god, how many pages are there? Am I gonna flip forever?
There's a lot of collectibles in there.
Oh, okay.
It's like the pictures, the rat things you're finding.
Oh yeah, they're on my walls. Nice, I'm just hanging pictures of rats on my walls. It's beautiful. Oh, and it's the painting thingy that I undressed and it said it was supposed to be left uncovered. Why am I kicking but what are these, apples? Nice. Where's the door? I know there's gotta be a door. Nope, more bookshelves. Maybe there's not a door. Is there just this door? Ooh, shapely streams. Fuck.
Check the painting.
Okay, this is gonna sound like stupidly fucking morbid people, but that's kind of a cool painting. I'm just gonna throw it out there.
Oh, it says something. What does it say? More skin! Oh my god! I'm collecting the shit now. Or is this the skin I already found? Ah, shit, this is the skin I already found. Never mind. Best I looked for a canvas, not just... Oh, okay, that's what he said. Oh, I see what's fucking going on. I'm nailing it, people. Slowly but surely. Alright. Onward through the fuck... Oh, it already shut it for me. Okay. Alright. Yeah, no, perfect. Makes perfect sense. Let's go on the elevator. Absolutely.
Elevator's always fun in horror scenario.
What? Wait, you don't want to go to the right? Fine, we'll go to the left. To the left. No, damn it. To the left. To the left. To the left. Damn it. Fine, we'll go to the right. Click the button. Where's the button? Is there a button? Wait, did I already do it? Nope, I didn't do it. Okay, back into the elevator.
Yeah, close the damn thing.
Close the damn thing. Okay, nailed it. Open this door. Onward to victory and glory.
Not sure about the glory.
Nah, me neither. Victory could be loosely defined there as well. Damn it, you're all locked. Which one of you is the magical door that I want to go through? You! Damn it!
About doors. They limited your options.
I know. Oh, I swear to God I tried this one already. Alright, where's the painting of dogs playing poker? I want that one. This is a very fucking depressing room. Ooh, a key. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely not reading that one. That one is far too long. But I'll leave it up for a second so you guys can pause it or do whatever if you want to read it.
So basically, that was a letter about Kira writing angry letters to some doctors about a skin graft.
Perfect. Good to know.
And they're saying, like, stop sending us angry letters or we'll, like, sue you.
Oh, okay, cool.
Why'd you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
Want to know what it becomes. Oh, okay. Not as big of a transformation as I thought it was going to be. Back out we go. Bring back the piano music. I liked it. What'd you say?
Looks kind of like flames, doesn't it?
Yeah. Ah, damn it, you're locked again. Oh, there we go. Good God, I've fucking complained about doors. Now there's doors for days. Ah, this makes sense. Just casually walking into a fire. Perfect. I'm gonna be that guy and kind of walk over it. Is there anything over here? Nope, nothing. Anything back here? Damn it! Alright, through the door. That just a crying baby melting into pudding. I know it's not pudding, it's blood. One of these times I'm gonna regret closing every door behind me. I know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna turn around and something's just gonna be in my fucking face.
You get an achievement for it eventually.
Wake up your mind. Ooh, we can turn on the light. Nice! It's much better looking in here now. closets sound like light switches. It's weird. Alright, I feel like we've been in this room. Maybe I'm wrong. Because last time I thought there was a baby doll thing up in its antlers. Could be wrong. Could be wrong. But I don't think I am. That is just not the correct shadow you should be making. Ooh, spin the globe. Okay, I really feel like I've gone down a rabbit hole now. Couldn't even tell you which one. Oh! Alrighty then. That's a thing. That's a fucking thing. That's not even a door. I'm trying to open walls now. That looked a lot like a person for a second, okay? Just a clock, but it looked a lot like a fucking person. I feel like I can walk through that, but I'm not ready to. Okay, bet money I walk through it and then I can read the words on the walls. I bet that's what happens. Oh! Fucking nailed it! What, I don't even know what that says. Bro. Be undone. Undone, it cannot be undone. Huh. Can I go back through again? Oh, Jesus, that's how I got all fucked up. I totally missed that the first time. No, Fluffy, you can't leave. You must endure this with me. You must endure this with me. Aw, not the puppy. Why the puppy? What did the puppy do? No, go away. Damn it. Eh, close the door. There you go. You want this as well. Okay. Okay, that one's locked. It's gonna do this to me again. Which one of you is gonna come off the fucking walls at me? That's right. I called you bullshit. So you can't do it. Wouldn't be a- Oh! There's a face! Alright. You had like 13 eyes. Staring deeply into my soul. I'm just gonna close that. Are you still there? You are definitely still there. Okay. Moving on. Okay, there's a little picture. Alright. Yep. Okay, fuck the doors, right? Can we go? Yep, now we can't even go in there. Yep, more rats. Jesus. Oh. There's that. I don't even know where to look! There's just noises!
Yeah, you can light candles and stuff, like I said earlier.
Yeah, I've been doing that occasionally when I walk past and actually remember. Damn it. Oh, the door opened. Oh my god! I know I didn't open it that aggressively. Ooh, found a key. God damn it, you fucker. Up! I want these on. I didn't say you could turn them off. No. Stop it. No, nobody's home. No. I'm gonna answer it. I can't answer it. Oh my god, the walls are dark. What is happening right now? That's a depressing picture. Oops. Found this little collection of empty bottles this morning. I reacted badly. I know it's hard for him too, but god damn it, he should know better. With a small child in the house, that's just irresponsible.
Are you gleaning anything from all these notes yet? Some of the things that have happened?
Yes. Well, it sounds like what I'm picking up so far, and from the little bit of knowledge Wolf gave me, we're an artist living in this house, we had a wife. Clearly, me and my wife, are having some marital issues because we're obviously not even talking, even though we live in the same fucking house. And then we have a daughter who we're trying to obviously raise, and my guy's a bit of a boozer, is what it sounds like. Kind of, you know what I'm saying? That's what I've got so far.
Remember how I mentioned the flames and the painting of the piano girl?
Yes.
Remember the room that was on fire?
Ooh. Yes. Did my dog burn in that fire too?
And then the letter that was talking about skin grafts for your wife.
Oh, okay, yeah, okay. See, Wolf's here to make sure I pick up all the small details that I'm clearly fucking missing. All right, so I'm assuming some fire happened. I'm imagining it's my guy's fucking fault. Burned the shit out of the wife and the dog. And then we tried to help the wife by skin grafting the shit out of her. Now, where the skin came from is a bit worrisome. God damn it, doors.
I don't know what they're... scientific advances were in this time, but I mean, I think nowadays they can pretty much grow skin from you and spray it on.
Ooh, can I play music? I can! Wait, no, I gotta put music on it first. God damn it. Now I'll put the music on. Yeah! Do it! Oh, the spirity DVD thingy doesn't like the music. Okay, we should turn it off. Stop it. No? Okay. Oh, I'm gonna touch it.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done.
Speed up or slow down.
I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Huh.
Stumbling all around, so funny. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare.
My steps right melted.
Off her toes, and when she bumped my nose, I fell, and when I rose, I felt a change. Stumbling all around.
Stumbling all bastards can't afford a new one. Why the damn leg? Huh. I think there was only two settings, I believe. Okay.
Stumbling all around.
I don't know if I'm doing anything with it, but... Okay.
Back actually changed the song and the switch changes the speed.
Wait, say that again?
I think the buttons on the back of the gramophone actually changed the song, and then the slider thing changed the speed.
Oh, that would have made sense. I was like, I couldn't tell the difference between the speed, or except for the speed. Oh, we're back in here. Our fucking wallpaper's getting redone. Nice. What does it say? Form emerges. Okay. Interesting. Oh no! A little table got burned. Hate even now, lost alone, you deserve it, a grave for you, finish it. So that's slowly getting filled out as well, which is nice. Oh, the music! Yes, I love the music! What the fuck is with this door?
Obviously, don't want you going in there.
Oh! Sorry, people, that was probably kind of loud. I just screamed into my mic. Alright, so clearly you want me to go this fucking direction. Alright, dark fucking room. Dude, the music in this game is the fucking tits. Okay, I love the music already. What does that say? Something's block? Creator's block? That makes sense. Oh! Okay, I'm in a box! Alright, is there something on the wall? Jesus Christ! Oh, Jesus! The fucking shadow was insane on the little baby. I got a key! Oh, thank you, little baby. Now I'm gonna shut the door. Alright. Yep. You okay? Jesus Christ. This fucking game. Don't forget June 9th. That wasn't the day of the wedding, right? I don't think so. I'm pretty sure those were different days. Ah! Alright. Who the fuck needs to open doors normally, right? When I can just fucking kick the shit out of it, apparently. Go ahead and shut the door. Turn on the lamp. Nice. Look at this door, just fucking closet of books right now. Just closet of books. And all their bookshelves are still fucking packed. These people love their books. I can't turn that light on. Basements now scare me. Because, not well, we're going anyway, apparently. So far, so good. Ah! It's in my ear! What is that? Is it supposed to be a phone? I am, to be honest, I can't stay here, but I'm sorry. The risk of life is more than you. Oh, the phone stopped. Oh! Oh my god, what is happening? Oh, I'm in a circle. I'm in it. No, I'm not. Okay. Oh, there's the phone. Found it. Pick up the phone. Can I pick up the phone? I want to pick up the phone. Ah! Don't throw the fucking phone at me! Wait, am I going? Oh, I'm like walking up and down. I'm so confused. Am I upstairs again?
am I? I don't understand.
Probably because I'm supposed to be going this way, huh? It absolutely is gonna fucking matter which- Nope, no, it's a dead end. Son of a bitch! I found a door, and it just makes sense. Restless memories. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Okay. Alrighty then. There's that. Shut the goddamn door. I don't want this door open anymore. Just fucking close the goddamn, just do it. Am I literally not allowed to there we go. Turn on the goddamn light. Okay, the whole room changed. That would only make sense. Hey, there's more rats! Flapping horror, be quiet, constantly flapping, eating other rats. Down, no, no, you stop it. Do I look behind me? I'm gonna look behind me. Eh, okay, nothing. Fucking called your bluff. Hope is the mind killer. Hey, we're back to the fucking the elevator. This time we'll get to take it down. Yeah, all right. Downstairs, here we go. I need a fucking drink, I'm like parched as shit right now, people, you guys have no idea. Open all the way. Get out of my way. Ooh, a letter. In any case, as your lawyer, I advise you to refrain from impertinent actions. In other words, don't do anything stupid. We will still have a chance of winning this. Believe it or not, I've gotten clients out of deeper shit than this. Just don't make it any worse. Lay low for a while and let me appeal to the court order. The social worker definitely has it in for you. We can use that to our advantage, portray you as a victim of the system. A husband in mourning, a momentarily lapse of reason, and overzealous bureaucrat. Trust me, this is our best option. Considering what you have been through lately, I'd say you have a good 50-50 chance of a good outcome. But not if you keep trying to convince everyone that you've gone completely insane. No more. No more outbursts, no more rambling. Better yet, no public appearances whatsoever. You can still get your daughter. That's what he was gonna say. I'm like 90% sure he was gonna say daughter. We're gonna have to go find the other part of that. Look in the wine cellar now. Light. Turn it on. Walk away. Fucking labyrinth, right? Oh, the bathroom! First time we're gonna see the bathroom. Nice. I like it. That is some dirty fucking water. Okay, I don't like it anymore. I don't like it anymore. Things are spawning in the bathtub. More rats! Silent floaters. They clog the drains, fur in the water, no baths for me. Okay. It's damn toilet seat out. Good day, bathroom. Good day. Damn it, that's locked. I was clear. Oh, no, not. Yes! Go ahead and turn that on. Literally did nothing. Not a goddamn thing. Fuck. 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 Yeah. Always go to the right. Nope, brick wall. Don't go to the right. Think about it. Wait for a second. Now go to the right. Okay, nope, still on the right. Fair enough. More brick walls. More brick walls. More brick walls. All right, let's go backwards. Oh, there it is. There fucking is. What is happening to my vision? Oh! This is some Inception shit. Okay. Just gonna fucking walk around the ceiling for a second. Don't mind me. Oh, yeah, more stairs. Jesus, I can't see a shit. Did I miss a light switch?
It's like pitch black in the stream.
Oh, it's pitch black for me! I can't see anything! Oh, my God.
The wall.
Jesus Christ, that was an awful noise. Oh. Pianos are usually so pleasant to my ear holes. That one was not so. I don't know how well you guys can tell, but there's like a fucking bass reverb in my right ear right now. The game is doing some weird shit with the audio. It is fucking awful. Back up the horrifying stairs. I can't see anything. I can't see anything! Hello? Is that a light switch? That totally was a light switch that I missed. Oh, look at how much better that is. God damn it. The fuck that? Oh, god damn it. I can't even go this way. Shit. I came up here for the light switch. What?
Sorry. For how old the house looks, like, those light switches look pretty modern.
Yeah, I know, right? The time era of this has got me all fucked up. Nope, I did it again. Why touch it twice? Only I would. I can zoom in? Wow! I didn't know that. Fancy that. I'm gonna fucking stare at everything very intensely now. Ooh, can I grab that? I can. Dangling dread, patient thirsty, fury leeches, afraid to look up. This guy's got a thing for the... Oh. Those were awful noises. Oh, why didn't I like that? I don't know. Where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Oh, ho! Ha! Ha! Shit be afloat. That fucking song. Dun, 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 dun. Best part of the game so far, right there. We're gonna go upstairs. Oh, my vision's getting fucked up again. Fuck, the door's still locked. Shit. Is that supposed to be my heartbeat that's making that noise? Oh my god, the furniture's everywhere. I can't light any more candles, they're all floating everywhere. Oh, okay. All right. I was enjoying the music. Not anymore. But I grabbed this very brightly letter.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how. But then I sawed it off with a handsaw. boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
Okay. All right, that's the thing. Let's go back upstairs. I don't like it down here. Is the door still gonna be locked though? I swear to God if this door is still locked.
It looks like your character's limping.
It does, doesn't it? At first I thought it was supposed to be my heartbeat, but definitely not supposed to be my, ooh, the door's unlocked. And we're back in my room. How much more wallpaper did we do? Nice, we finished the walls. Kind of. And now we got our bone too. Wait, no. We don't get the bone. Where'd the bone go? Where's the bone?
You have to put on the painting first.
Ooh. Interesting. Oh, he was right. There's the bone.
Weird bird creature.
What?
Looks like a weird bird creature in the painting.
Okay, I can see that. Huh. What if you fail? Question we all want to know the answer to. Hey. No. You cut it out. I'm just gonna come into this room by myself. It's a very dark kind of fucked up room, isn't it? It's a children's painting. Oh no! It's Mommy and Daddy with a broken heart! Even the child knows that the shit's falling apart. That's just not good.
I don't know if you found it, but there was a letter from like your neighbors talking about how you and your wife are yelling at each other and you're being too loud. And if that won't stop, then they're going to call the police.
It might have been one of the ones I picked up, but didn't fully read out loud. I'm not sure. But that's good to know as well. Drunk! Selfish! Delirious! Nope. Alrighty then, we're going to go. Nope, we're not. Fuck. No! No, the door's all went away. No, this game. Oh, don't kill the pony. Our child is about as fucked up as daddy is. That's what I'm getting out of this. Unless that's daddy making these pictures, which then daddy seriously got some fucking issues.
That? Wait. What day is it? It's Sunday? You mean I... Well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work!
Missed his goddamn... his daughter's birthday. What a dick. Alright, sounds good. Later, Toad. Mommy's pregnant! Marriage guide. Kids in marriage. See? They need help. Oh, damn it. Fucking game. Oh! There's the door. Oh! Thank you.
There's a little bow thing on the doorknob. Oh god, those changed. What is that? Light?
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
Fuck's sake. Hey, it's a rat picture. Lice, mice, badly bloody spots. Hair not mine. Where are the scissors?
Sounds like he's about to cut all his hair off.
See, now I'm just stupid curious where this took place in the timeline. Oh. So the absolute biggest thing that is driving me nuts about this game right now is the fact that there are so many ways to go, and I want to go all of them, and I can't, because when you go one way, like, you're not allowed to go the others. At least not yet. It's driving me nuts right now. Oh, okay, little doll. Little child doll thingy with glowing eyes. Crayons are everywhere. Same fucking room. Nope. Okay. There's that. Oh, Jesus. Fuck, a tree of heads. Oh. Oh, oh God. Why? Oh, Jesus. Shut the door for me. Fucking room are we in now? I wanted to pick up the little house, but I can't. No little house for me. Not allowed to go that way. I'm supposed to go backwards? No. Now there's a little chair. Wait, do it again. Do it again. Do it again. We're onto something. Shit, it didn't change that time. Good God, just stuffed that little doll on the shelf. Something's gonna jump out at me. It's gonna happen. I can feel it. Nope. Oh. Oh. Alright. Okay. Yep, there's a doll. There's a fucking doll. And there's a wall behind me, so I can't go backwards. Ah! Okay. Now can I pick up the little house? Let's do it, can I pick up? Oh my god. Ah! Okay. I don't know how to feel about this. Oh. This is so bad, I guess. Oh, Jesus Christ. The game is just taking me to Foxville right now. That is what is happening. Oh, okay. Oh, Okay, now we only got one way to go. All right, moving forward.
A lot of dolls.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay. So we still can't go backwards. Jeez fucking Christ. I'm in a loop. No! Am I supposed to go straight? Feels like it's getting, like... Is it changing?
Maybe just go straight.
No, I know, but it sounded like it was changing. Like, it sounded like it was doing something different. And I wanted to know what it was different. Fuck, I was gonna go straight that time.
Jeez.
What just happened? The baby just ran right into that fucking thing. Okay. I don't want to turn anymore because I feel like if I turn, it's just going to throw me in a loop again. Jesus.
But it is the baby on the stag leg you were talking about.
Okay. Okay. Ah.
Okay. Oh, we're back in that one room now. With the little house. Yes. Okay. Interesting. Wolf, are there save points to this, do you know?
I believe, like, each, like, item you get for the painting is, like, a save point. Because they're, like, chapters.
Okay, so let's finish off this one, then, before I wrap up the live stream. Can't imagine we're too far from it. They don't seem terribly long.
I had the most beautiful dream last night.
Like you're trying to open it.
I dreamt he came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you. It was you he really lusted for.
On top of fucking everything, my guy's cheating on her too? Good God. Oh, God.
Maybe she's not talking about another woman.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck was that? Why is that an arrow pointing to the left? I feel like that's like a fucking... I think there's something I can do over here. Maybe not. It's the kids' room! Ooh, we made it to the kids' room! say that's locked.
Need a key to open it, maybe? Like a music box?
Fluffy Faker's mocking me, lying still between toys. No toys allowed. I want to open this so bad. How do I open it? Damn it. Oh, there it is. Got it. Okay. Now we can do it. God. Hush, little baby, the night is... Stars fade above you, the room goes dark. Mama used to come to tuck you in. Fucking interesting.
What I got out of that was that you were a family, and then the whole thing happened with the mom getting the fire, and then she's in a wheelchair, and then she
this
disappeared.
This was a special brush,
and
like a horsehair brush, but different.
Maybe
at
you?
That point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
I'm with you, I think you're right. At least what you said makes sense. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Shut the door. Oh my God. All right. Fucking craziness. And there's the daughter, or there's the hair. I don't know if it's the daughter's hair, but there's the hair. Chest of baby dolls. Gone. Okay. Interesting. Okay, well.
ladies and gentlemen, I think that's going to wrap up the live stream for tonight. I definitely enjoyed playing the more horror kind of story-based game. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it too. Definitely give this video a like if you guys liked it. Get subscribed to my channel if you guys like what I'm doing here. I hope, like I said, you guys had a happy Halloween, had a great night. I definitely had a good one myself, and this was a lot of fun. We will definitely be revisiting this game, as well as other games like Soma and Custom Amnesia Maps and Dead by Daylight and stuff like that. Even though Halloween is kind of wrapping up, I'm still gonna fucking play them. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think. Thank you guys so much for coming out and watching the live stream. Thanks for hanging out with me. Thank you to Wolf for kind of guiding me through it and giving me some of that background knowledge. You guys, some of the background knowledge if you guys missed it as well. Definitely super, super interesting. So I'm definitely excited to see where this game goes, and I want to know more about the story, and so I'm definitely going to be coming back to it. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Thank you guys so much for coming out. I am not live streaming on Tuesday, but I will be back on Wednesday for another live stream, but I do release daily videos, so keep your eyes open for that. Thank you guys again for coming out. Happy, happy Halloween, and I will see all of you guys in the next one. Take it easy, ladies and gentlemen.